Can you imagine leaving your home to go on the other side of the world by yourself in a country where they don't speak your language, in a new school with no friends and with a new family made of strangers? That sounds scary, right? And awful too. Well, let me tell you about it. On July 27th, I left to go in the United States to do what turned out to be the best experience of my life. I had to pack all my stuff in two suitcases and say goodbye to my family and friends. When I got there, I realized what I was doing and I was scared because I was alone. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. The first weeks, it wasn't easy. I didn't know anyone and it was hard to make friends. I had to face a lot of challenges and I had to do it by myself. I had some moments when I thought that I couldn't do it, but all the support I had coming from my family, my friends, my host family and the EF support system helped me understand that I had a great opportunity and that I had to make the most out of it. When I realized that, that is when my experience started. When all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours, I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say,